God reveals secrets. Daniel chapter 2, verses 17 to 22. Then Daniel went to his house and made the decision known to Hananiah, Mishael, and Azariah, his companions, that they might seek mercies from the God of heaven concerning this secret, so that Daniel and his companions might not perish with the rest of the wise men of Babylon. Then the secret was revealed to Daniel in a night vision. So Daniel blessed the God of heaven. Daniel answered and said, "Blessed be the name of God forever and ever, for wisdom and might are his. And he changes the times and the seasons. He removes kings and raises up kings. He gives wisdom to the wise and knowledge to those who have understanding. He reveals deep and secret things. He knows what is in the darkness, and light dwells with him." One of the things that God can do to us or do for us through dreams is that he can reveal secrets to us through dreams. You know, maybe you are working on a complex problem in your place of work. God can reveal a solution to you through the dream. Maybe there are losses that are happening and you don't know exactly what's causing those losses or where things are being lost in your business. God can reveal that to you. He can reveal those places and points where that are causing leaks or losses in your business. He can reveal those things to you. God can reveal things to you that that are secrets that normally would be hidden from knowledge, from our knowing. But through the dream, God can reveal secrets to us so that we can take the appropriate action. So be open and say, "God, reveal to me, speak to me. Show me the answers to the problems I'm facing. Show me, God, what is causing this problem. Speak to me." And through a dream in the night, God can reveal secrets. One of the things I encourage us to do is when we have dreams, is to journal them, write them down, record your dream. You may not always understand it as soon as you receive a dream, but once you write it down and reflect on it, or maybe discuss it with somebody who understands dreams, who has the ability to interpret dreams, you'll get an understanding. You'll be able to understand the meaning of the dream. But it's always very important to record it as soon as you wake up, as early as possible, so that you capture the details of the dream and you will get an understanding of the meaning perhaps a little later. But remember, God can reveal secrets through dreams. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we ask that this whole realm of dreams will be opened up to us. Speak to us through dreams. Reveal secrets to us so that we can know the things you want us to know and take corresponding action. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.